Jewish history, he was describing a lachrymose Jewish history. In other words, full of tears, that the virgin
mailed Joe David fine. So there's a happy ending to this rather lachrymose story. He's now a respected professor of dermatology.
However, what to cry about? The lachrymose approach is certainly not a figment of our imagination. You know, sometimes when a person... He takes issue with what he calls the lachrymose vision of Jewish history. Lachrymose meaning tearful. That he says, you know,